feasting and revelry would last for weeks at a time. Great stone tables were set with such an abundance of rare delicacies that we would stuff ourselves until the exotic became mundane. When the lavish spread began to spoil, a ravenous gourmand gleefully proposed that we sample from the fetid pile of composting refuse. The notion was dismissed as decidedly unhealthy. But days later, he was found cackling madly atop a heap of rancid comestibles, licking his fingers in delight. The corpulent braggart could never eat his fill. Let him dine on sharpened steel tonight.
Is the weapon that cuts on its own. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving.
Thank you.
disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
struck. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Thank you.
uncertainty. The birthplace of dread. Momentary abatement. Decisive pummeling. Devastating blow. Thank you.
treated.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
There can be no hope in this hell. No hope at all.
Thank you.
dizzying blow to body and brain.
Sedated.
Annihilated.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Thank you.
Masterfully executed. To a killing blow.
What the fuck, man?
At the very precipice of oblivion. The ground quakes. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Great adversity has a beauty. It is the fire that tempers. answered the letter. Now, like me, you are a part of this place.